On these two examples of stage 2 and stage 3 brain waves, where are the sleep spindles and K-complexes? Choose the highlighted area that you think is a sleep spindle or a K-complex, and write the appropriate name in the box. Now, if any of the boxes you think don't represent either a sleep spindle or a K-complex, just write the word NO in the box.